April, we celebrate World Health Day. Now, why do we celebrate World Health Day on 7th of April? As on 7th of April in the year 1948, WHO, as you all know, what is the full form of WHO? Yes, in the year 1948, on 7th of April, WHO decided that we should celebrate 7th of April as World Health Day. And from the year 1950, this date came into effect, and from 1950, we celebrated World Health Day on 7th of April. So for this year, the theme is My Health, My Right. So everyone knows that our health is in our own hands. For example, from our everyday life, if we see, like washing hands, whenever we touch any unclean object, if we clean our hands with water, if we don't have soap, at least for 30 seconds, if we wash our hands with water, that would be much better than cutting our nails, wearing clean and tidy clothes, having control over the usage of internet and any screen, whether it's laptop, TV, so that our eyes remain healthy, keeping a balanced diet, whatever we are doing, okay? So from this health day, we can keep a pledge to keep ourselves clean and tidy and maintain ourselves, our health as our utmost duty. Thank you.